People will say there's no such thing as originality, but I ain't trying to hear that shit. I think you could basically sell anything that people are making. If it's dope, you can sell it. It's just a matter of whoever's marketing the shit, letting people recognize that it's there. I mean, I look at it like, because people say, yo, I can only make so much loot with this, and fuck it, I'm trying to make 20 million. You know, and not even thinking, but you know something? Maybe if I push this shit.
Chilling in the house with my man Two-Face.